I'm Melissa Cerruti. I'm a CAT scan technologist.
Hi, I'm Lori Seuzeneau. I am a manager of CAT scan and MRI, also a CAT scan technologist. We're here in the room with our ED inpatient scanner. It's a GE128 Revolution. This is where we scan our emergency room patients, our neurocritical care patients, and our ICU patients.
So I began in radiology doing my clinicals here at Ochsner. We did them for 2 years. Within that, we were able to experience many different modalities. We've got to see mammo, ultrasound, CT, nuclear medicine, MRI, a huge wide range of modalities. And within that, I found my passion in CT. I am now a CT specialist, and basically what that means is I'm a lead tech. So in any point, in any way, I'm happy to help any members of our team to answer any questions and to help teach them to the best that I can. I really enjoy just each contact with the patient. That is beyond my favorite part in radiology, because we really, even though it's just for a few short minutes, I mean, our test takes maybe 5 minutes to 20 minutes at the most. Even for those few short minutes, you can make a difference. Training in CT is a 6-month process. We give the new technologists plenty of time to learn and grasp not only procedures, but policies as well. So for CT, I think the biggest characteristic a person should have is just the drive. Not being waited on to ask you to do something, but getting up and asking, how can I help? A person who is passionate about what they want to do and, getting where they want to be.
When I started here at Ochsner, we started, we had 3 CAT scan machines in the facility. And over the years, with the technology and the innovation that Ochsner has given to our department, we have grown to 7 scanners, one which is also a surgery scanner, so we have 8 on the fleet. It's really brought a different level of technology to our department. We have a very great team and backbone, so our team will always find, we always get together, we always know where to find the next person when we need assistance. We really built a good family-oriented department, so that way we know how to support each other. And in CAT scan, it's a very fast-paced modality. So we spend about 15 to 20 minutes with every patient. So you have to want to meet a lot of patients, take care of a lot of patients, and have that will to just thrive on constantly moving to the next patient. We have employees that just say they love coming here. They look forward to getting in their car and driving to work every single day because they know they're gonna see their coworkers, and that's their second family. And so that's what really makes it a great department. We're very specific here for protocol and what we do, technology. So you have to be willing to want to grow. You have to be willing to want to learn every single day. That's what makes us great. We want everybody to work at the top of their skill, and we're going to push for that, because at the end of the day, our quality is what we're producing, and that's what we need from our employees. We as a team really take pride in being a family to our patients as well. And so we engage in those conversations, and we really make them feel warm and welcome. So what we do is strive to make sure that every day we're giving 100% to that patient that's in front of us, that we're talking to, and that we make that connection. It's unique, it's fascinating, and if you want to see a little more than what's on the surface, you dig deeper and you go into CT.